you're saying, it shows the state he was in and then here. It's the frustration we're seeing from Djokovic. And from his perspective, maybe thinking,